We're glad you joined Drive. Here's how you and your team can get started. Drives are spaces where your files live in the cloud. My Drive is your personal space for files and folders that you own. Shared drives are for files and folders your team is collaborating on. Both My Drive and Shared Drives can be accessed from the web, on mobile, or directly from your desktop using the Drive desktop app, which works just like a regular desktop folder. Changes you make here are always synced across your devices and in the cloud. Use the New button to upload files, create folders, or create new content with Google Docs, Sheets, or Slides. Drive supports over 100 different file formats and works seamlessly with Microsoft Office, so you can comment, assign tasks, and even edit Microsoft files right from Drive. When you work in a Docs, Sheets, or Slides file, you're able to collaborate side by side with your team in real time. And version control is automatic for every file. You can see past changes and even restore a previous version by going into a file's version history. When you're ready to share your work, just click the Share button at the top of any document, or right-click on any file or folder in Drive. You can invite people individually and choose their permission level, or you can turn on link sharing so that anyone with the link can view or comment on the file. That's it. Happy collaborating.